to every city, every hood, and every block. Get all mad.
Growing up, I never had much. But mama always told me we would see brighter days. And now in a few months, I will be starting college and pursuing my dreams. In the near future, I see myself living the life I always wanted. For my mom to never struggle, and for my family to not want for nothing. I came a long way from where I used to be. I watched myself develop into the man I stand here today. Every person in my life has played a significant role, and I can honestly say, I don't know where I would be without them. And with the faith of God, I believe even the impossible is possible. And whatever I was told I could never do, can't be done. I've seen things that some people would dread to ever see, but I took these moments and made them help change my life around. All my mom ever asked of me was to stay out the streets and focus on school, and I refused to fail her. All negative energy from here on out is being ignored, and all opportunities are going to be taken advantage of. The definition of a man is not how much money he has, but how happy he is and his family. And if I have nothing but the love of my family, I will still be the happiest man in the world. I lost friends, and I also gained friends along the way. But all have affected me in different ways. When I make it, everyone who looked out for me won't have to worry about anything, because without them, I would be nothing. And as I leave high school, I want to be remembered as a person who always smiled even when life wasn't going his way. A person who was always willing to give and always had an open hand for you when you was down. And if someone doesn't deserve to be in your life, make sure they make a friendly exit, because conflict doesn't make life any better. You have one life to live, and you should live it the way you want and let only the deserving in it. But y'all don't wanna raise the roof until my theater's going down. My songs, the radio was playing. Oh, I can't believe my ears and what everybody's saying. Boy, I tell you, folks don't know the half. I would give it all up just to take one ride with you. Now I used to hoop off in them tournaments with you. Now I used to club hop on weekends with you. Your family called the morning of a tragic end. Damn, my condolences. I wish that I could hold you now. Ooh, I wish that I could touch you now. Ooh, I wish that I could talk to you, be with you somehow. Oh, I know, yeah. I know you're in a better place. Ooh, I know I can't see your face. Ooh, I know you're smiling down on me, saying everything's okay. Yeah. And if I make it, it's the clock. I'll see you again someday. In my head, they telling me to come to church. Said the Lord is the only way for you to stop the hurt. Dreaming of windows black tinted like a hearse, and waking up to life sometimes seems worse. And all I ever wanted is to be a better man, and I try to keep it real with my homies, man. Want me to save the world, I don't understand. How did I become the leader of a billion fans? Oh, I can't believe